Hiya, my name's Simon Mole and I'm a poet. Today we're going to be building some rhythm skills that will help you out when writing and performing. So to begin with, do you know what a bar is? Correct answers that in this instance I'm not looking for include the sound that a sheep makes, the place a grown-up might go to get a drink, or a Twix. I'm talking about the kind of bar which you use to divide up music into different sections. So most popular music that you hear nowadays has got four beats in a bar. I'm going to stick on an instrumental by my mate Tom Caruana to show you exactly what I mean. Hold on. That's better. That's a tasty little beat, Tom. Thanks. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. All right, so both of those were bars, and it's as simple as that, really. This time when I count it, I'm gonna leave space for you to repeat it back afterwards. You can do that on your own, taking it in turns, or you can repeat it back as a whole group. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Cool, you get the idea. Now, there's an important drum on the drum kit, which I'm gonna draw attention to now. It's the one which is in the center of the drum. You can hear it coming in there. That is the snare drum. And if you listen as closely as you can, you might be able to pick out which beats in the bar the snare lands on. One, two, three, four. One, two. So, it was two and four. This time when I count the bar, I'm gonna put a bit more emphasis on the second and the fourth beat. They're gonna be a bit louder and a little bit clearer. Ready to go? One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. You got it? This time I leave space for you guys to repeat it back. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Okay, that sounded nice, I'm sure. I'm gonna stop the beat for a second now. Which section of the drum kit, which bit of the drum kit might make a sound like this? That's the hi-hat, which is like a sandwich of two cymbals together. Now, often in a hip-hop beat, that plays quite a regular rhythm, so that's another good bit to listen out for. I'm gonna stick the beat back on, and I'm gonna count a slight variation on the bar for you to repeat back to me. One, one, two, two, three, three, four, four. One, one, two, two, three, three, four, four. One, 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 two, 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 three, 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 four, 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 four. Okay, if you even got close to that one, then you're doing well. I'm gonna stop the beat for a second right there. We've built some rhythm skills, and now it's time to put them to use. We're gonna be introducing ourselves, just saying, my name is Simon, or whatever your name is. And first of all, we're gonna try that without a beat. So, taking it in turns, going round in a circle, whoever you're playing with, you're just gonna say, my name is Simon, or whatever your name is. Trying out different ways of saying it. Thinking about how loudly, how quietly, how fast, how slow. What kind of rhythms are you using? Have you put any pauses in there? I might want to say, my name is Simon. Whatever, it's up to you. Okay, so give it a go with your mates. I'm going to pause the video, and then when you're ready to try it out over a beat, hit play. Cool, I hope you had a bit of fun playing around with that, and hopefully you were starting to be inventive, finding your own style. That's not something that happens overnight, but just in the same way that people talk differently day to day, just in a normal conversation, everybody raps differently too. Right, we're gonna try now introducing ourselves over a beat. It's exactly the same thing, except there's music in the background, which you need to listen out for. All right, I'm gonna stick that instrumental on now. Cool. My name is Simon. There's no wrong or right way to do it. Make sure you play around and have fun with it. Listen to the other people that you're playing with, and maybe one way that they say it will inspire you to try yours out a bit differently. I'm going to have another couple goes, and then I'm going to pass it over to you. So I might say, my name is Simon. However you want to do it, really. Cool. So, I'm just going to leave the beat rolling for a while, let you have some fun with that. Enjoy. Nice one. If you enjoyed that video and you want to put your rhythm skills to use in some writing, click on the link down here. And if you want to subscribe to the channel, the link's this side. See you next time.